Hello everyone, what's up, Breath Through Hero 2? Finances, please! Minecraft, yeah! Woohoo!
Ooh, Tixie. Hey. Tixie,
the cow's escaping!
Do you like
the
my
cow escaped.
Do you like my fishing bridge?
Yes, I do. I think it's very beauteous.
I need a lead! I need a lead! I need a lead!
Oh my gosh, Brianna.
No,
why is she
escaped.
So annoying?
I don't
How
know.
How do I... Okay, cow? Dude. Okay, yeah, that's right. Wheat. Nice wheat.
I have a lead, Brianna, if you need one.
Nice wheat. Okay, you guys need to, like, populate, because there's only three of you.
What happened to all of our cows?
Wait,
I don't know.
Seriously, we have all of our cows are gone?
There's only three of them.
It wasn't me.
Tyler, what did you do?
Seriously, all of our cows are dead?
There's three cows left.
Yeah, there's a bunch over here. Hold on, maybe they just escaped from their pens. And there's a sheep roaming over here.
Yeah, but how do they escape
hey,
from their pens?
Hey, bad cow!
Though?
Get back in there! Oh my god.
Wow, I had this whole thing full of cows, like, not even 10 minutes ago.
Where did that cow go? It ran away. Come here.
Wait, are you a cow or a sheep?
And why is there holes in the back of my fencing back there? I'm telling you, there must be
things are happening here, and it doesn't smell right.
Yeah. Because
hey, cows,
there's a hole in the back of my fencing back there, and there was a hole in the house earlier.
I think
hey, this
Tyler
cow
probably
come here.
Logs on when you're not looking and
yes, because I'm gonna go all the way downstairs into the basement, turn on his computer, start up the Minecraft server, and then come all the way back up. Do you really think I have the energy for that?
He has a point.
No, clearly you don't know me.
All right, so babe, we have to finish working on our swimming pool.
All right, give me just 1 second. I'm getting these cows situated.
I'm populating them. I'm the real spine of the household.
I mean, you kind of have to have a spine in the first place.
We're missing, like, this section of the fencing over here.
That's what I just got done saying.
Yeah. I heard you.
That's what I'm saying. Like, the house had a big hole cut into the house, too.
Why are you laughing?
Because it was just funny.
Shut up. Nobody asked.
Whoa. Ew. Calm down, Gollum.
Alright, I need to go collect the eggs. Oh, now there's more chickens. Good job repopulating, guys. I'm proud of you.
And there's a donkey on the loose, too. Oh my goodness. Listen, we didn't have all these animals in this area before, and then they've all broken out of their cages. This is just unacceptable.
Time to slaughter them all.
I'm gonna have to make bigger.
Just gonna have to slaughter them.
No. Do you have any idea how hard your dad and I worked on trying to find all these animals and bring them back?
Nope. Time to slaughter them.
Don't you do it.
Time to slaughter.
Tyler, I will ruin your life.
Slaughter time.
I will destroy you.
She's the
destroyer. Destroy you.
She's the destroyer of worlds.
Father, now check the chicken pen. There was only 5 chickens in there before, now look at it.
All right, I'm drowning in my pool. Hang on. There we go.
How do you make fences again?
5 chickens, and now there's like 40.
Fences are the sticks and planks of wood. Like a stick, plank of wood, stick. Or is that a gate?
Wait, why are you making a pool?
Because that's what somebody wanted us to make.
Well, that person is stupid. They don't know what they're talking about.
Why?
Oh.
Dang. I think that was an amazing idea. That's why I'm making it.
So you've been vetoed.
Vetoed, you know.
Overthrown.
She's
not even really overthrown, but like just your idea just was thrown out. So there.
Okay. Somebody look up how to make cakes. I forgot how to make the pattern. I forgot what the pattern was.
I need a shovel.
I know it's like 3 milk at the top.
Cause I need to make these corrals bigger for these animals.
And then I
have iron on me if you need to make tools.
Yeah.
Where are I found a birch forest, by the way.
I'm in the swimming pool that I'm making.
Swimming pool? Okay. Give me that iron. I set.
I don't even see you.
Behind
oh,
you.
God, don't sneak up on me like that. This is all the iron I have, so don't lose it all.
Okay, I'll try not to get blown up by another creeper.
Thank you.
Alright, so now I need a shovel. And I'm gonna need lots
okay,
of
so
wood.
Okay, so it's 3 milk, sugar, egg, sugar, and 3 wheat. Okay.
Holy crap, your moat sucks. I hate it.
Why?
Because it keeps pushing me away. Like everything else in life.
That's...
I mean, you're not
oh,
wrong.
You poor baby. You're definitely not wrong, though.
I know, it's kind of like why I said it.
I know, it's kind of like really sad, but not.
Alright, so I'm going to make these edges like this. And then we'll go like that. Yes, I saw that iron in there, but I don't care right now.
I love it when you collect sugar cane and then you lose half of it.
I have a bunch of sugar cane from the farm I
yeah,
made.
Yeah, that's nice.
Oh. Okay.
Dang.
I'm salty today, anyway.
What did you just drop in your room? I heard it.
That's amazing.
All right.
What did you drop? I heard it. What did you drop? I heard it.
Those are pressure plates.
Brianna, what did you drop?
I'm not dropping anything. Holy crap.
Brianna.
Maybe what I need to do is I need to enclose with a building over all of my animals to protect them from the weather. That's what we need. We need a barn.
That, like,
that
I don't even...
moment of
process of elimination.
We need a barn.
Guys, I made a cake.
You made another cake?
Get it.
You guys are gonna be jealous of this barn. It's gonna be the most beautiful, glorious barn.
How come I'm getting all the achievements I've gotten?
Because clearly you're not good at this game. Because
I literally have a crafting table in my inventory and I got an achievement for
it. But did you make it though?
Yes!
Like, personally, I don't think you did.
Oh my god. Wait, how do you get on
the
roof?
It did the same thing to me, Brianna. And Tyler accused me of not making things before.
Yeah, she doesn't do anything herself.
Okay. How do you get on the roof now? Because my cake is still up there.
Oh, I closed it off.
Oh, my cake is still up there. It's still on the fence post.
Make like a little dirt block thing up there.
You know what?
What I think of you? Attach ladders to the outside of the house.
I'm going to make a ladder.
Okay.
And a trap door because you blocked me from my cake.
What?
Shut up.
I blocked you from
yes.
your cake?
Yes!
Oh.
Wow.
Okay, slow down, Sparky.
No! Don't tell me how to live my life, or I'll split your throat.
Oh.
Okay.
Wow. I'm scared.
You should be.
Alright, I'm...
me.
Hold me. No.
Why not? I'm picking my nose, hang on.
What was?
I had a frog in my throat. Leave me alone.
Did it get out?
Yes.
Dang it.
Guys, I need more glowstone. Who wants to come with me to the Nether?
Meh.
Literally nobody.
I have to build us a barn, honey. Do you not see how dire this situation is?
No, I actually don't.
Oh my god! You guys are so stupid!
That's not nice, Brianna.
What is her issue?
I don't know. She is on one today.
You guys are my issue. How do you make a trapdoor?
I don't know, Brianna. How do you make a trapdoor?
You know, since we're all so stupid and all.
Yeah.
Yeah, you kind of are. I don't need you anyways.
Wow, okay.
You walked into that one.
Okay.
I mean, not really.
Okay, it's like 6 wooden planks.
Six wooden planks.
Yep, I made one.
And good job.
Do you guys like my? Do you guys like my? Shut up! Do you like my bridge?
And now I'm gonna cut into your house.
Look at my bridge.
Oh my god! Do you ever shut up?
Hey, babe, where are you? Cause yes. You took all the iron, and I need to make a new shovel.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Wow, you guys are so aggressive today.
I'm teasing. I'm actually on my way to give you some.
Hey!
And yes, did you make the bridge outside of our door? Right here.
Did I?
No.
Right
over here.
Hold on, I gotta
over
get it.
Over here. The bridge! Over here!
Yes, I saw it. It was outside of our door.
No, right there. Do you like it? What is this?
That's our pool.
That's what I've been working on. I'm gonna put glowstone in the bottom of it for like pool lights.
I have like a stack of glowstone in my inventory.
Do you seriously?
No.
Oh my gosh. Do you have a shovel, babe, to just knock these ones out right here?
Yes.
All right, who ate my cake on the roof?
I ate that a while ago.
Do you want me to do another row or just that one row right
there?
Well,
I'm trying to get buckets because I need to bring water in there to finish the rest of the pool.
Okay. Does nobody care about my bridge I spent like 10 seconds on?
Not really.
Just so
you
know,
do you want to come over here?
Food, an entire cake will fill it back up.
Let's see here. I need.
Oh, you know what? I'm going to do a social experiment.
Okay.
And I'm gonna milk some cows too.
Okay, you do that.
And you guys are part of my social experiment, so be scared.
Wow. Okay.
I just milked the same cow 4 times.
That poor cow.
I bet it's feeling the burn.
Yeah.
I bet it is too. Alright.
It's not even funny.
Guys, we need to go to the Nether and get glowstone.
That is fantastic!
I'm going to the Nether.
Oh my god. Okay, while you guys work on getting glowstone, I am going to work on making us a barn. But I have to clear
out. Oh, good god!
What?
Someone come to the Nether.
I got you.
Why? I'm a little concerned. Am I gonna die? Because I have all my buckets on me.
Oh my.
I'm coming, hold on.
Wow.
When I first got in here, they were all sitting in the portal.
There must
I
be
a... bit.
I'm coming through.
He's gone.
I don't understand. There's nothing wrong
when
here.
When I got in here, they were all sitting in the portal, and I just saw like 5 zombie pigmen in my screen.
I just pushed one in the portal, so he's at our house.
I'm pushing another one in. There he goes. Here, have another one.
Oh, so Tyler.
They're all sitting here. I'm gonna send them back. Here, you can have
them
back.
You want to know what else we found when we were here?
What?
They're not going back.
297 meters this way is the Nether Fortress.
Ah!
Oh my gosh, Brianna.
They're aggressive outside of the Nether, by the way.
So, if you come over here... Wait, you've, like, changed all this.
I've done nothing.
I had a path going to where we needed to go. Oh my gosh.
I've done nothing in here.
You had to have. Yeah, it's this way.
I think you are...
Do you see my cobblestone marks?
Seriously?
Uh-huh. Are you with me?
Unfortunately.
Okay, come along this way.
I'm coming.
I hate the zombie pigmen, by the way.
Oh, right here.
I didn't think
this
they
way?
Were aggressive outside of the Nether, and they are. And they all came for me, and there's a tree.
Why are there not stairs here?
I haven't exactly had time to, you know, cosmetically.
Here. Hang on.
Can I be your guys' friend again? Yeah.
No. Okay, stairs have been placed.
Okay.
Should probably put walls around this in case the gas comes along, by the way.
I didn't have enough stuff, okay? I just managed to get over here.
You were not prepared.
No, okay.
Are you were not.
By the way, do you see these holes?
Prepared and prepared.
That, by the way, is where I punctured through and almost died, just so you know.
I'm grabbing this nether quartz.
Oh, I hear a ghast.
You said you punctured through and almost died?
Uh-huh.
Why did you almost die?
Because that's where you fall into lava down there.
Okay, see? Then I won't dig it out.
Yeah.
The little zombie pigment's trying to kill me.
Oh.
I told you.
Oh.
Brianna got beat. I told you not to go that way. Do you see all this, all the spots? Okay, right here, Tyler. You gotta be careful.
You do know that nether quartz gives really good experience, right?
Well, hold on. I need some of that.
No, okay, now you want it.
Well, I'm close to level 30.
I said experience. He's like, oh, what have you done?
I don't know. Fill
what
it.
What happened?
Luckily, it just touched my forehead.
You are not
why is
good
it still
human.
After me?
Give me that.
Okay, Tyler, are you ready to run? Okay, come on.
We're gonna get sniped.
No, we're not. We're good.
Look, more another. Aw, you. You suck. There's so many pockets of nether quartz over here because you guys don't ever mine it.
Yes.
Hey, Tyler, just so you know, every zombie pigman you just sent through that portal is now after me, and they made babies, and now our house.
They made babies.
And now our house is infested with zombie pigmen.
Sounds like a personal issue, honestly, because you were the one that hit him.
I hit him and ran.
Oh, so it was a hit and run, even worse.
Yeah. And I didn't know that they would follow me into the portal, and they did. And then the little baby was after me too.
Oh, you want to see what my what's your pick right now? Is it enchanted?
Yeah.
What do you have on it?
Efficiency 3.
You see how fast you mine nether rack with this?
Yeah. Come over here, Tyler. Look. Right there. That's all it was. I didn't make stairs to it, obviously, but...
That'll have to be a later fix.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Alright, who made the enchanted diamond sword?
Me.
It's mine now.
Okay.
Wait, can I have it?
Yeah, that's... go ahead. The reason why I put it in there is because I didn't like the enchantment I got. Where did you go, by the way?
I'm up just... let's see, where are you?
What's the point of even
that's a wither
existing?
Skeleton.
You can't make it anything out of it.
Are you down at the fortress?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not down there.
Well, why not?
Because I'm I'm getting all of this, He stepped in front of me and I almost hit him.
Okay, Brianna, you're not funny.
Neither are you, Tyler, so don't worry.
Oh, God. Oh. I'm getting blazes shot at me. It's really hard to see the wither skeletons because of the shaders, so he just came, like, morphed out of the darkness.
Just so you know, the baby zombie pigmen hold grudges. Like, the big ones don't even care anymore. But the baby one is still
I'm on fire.
Me.
Are you gonna die?
No.
Okay, good. Well, not really, but...
Oh, God.
Where are your
Oh, God.
The baby one is sleeping in your guys' bed.
Hey, get out of there, baby.
Wait, is he, like, seriously, like, sleeping?
Yeah, he's in it right
now. Good call on this, Nether quartz stuff, Tyler. I'm almost level 30 now.
I told you. That's why I was trying to tell you guys to get it earlier. But nobody listens to me.
Well, there's a reason we don't listen to you. Woo, level 30, I'm out of here.
What's the point of the knockback enchantment?
It knocks people back.
All right, guys, well, I'm getting out of... Actually, no, I'm not. I'm going to stay here because I need to get... Tyler, can you get...
I am currently in a crisis right now. Whatever you want, you have to get it yourself.
Can you get me some... why is there a cake in the nether?
For food sustenance.
Okay. So I placed that down because I was panicking because the little baby was chasing me and I was low on health.
Tyler, I need glowstone. Do not come back without it. All right, guys, we're going to wrap this episode up here. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.